here. This is the tantry which was donated by Jo from Australia. She got it about 65,000 Kenyan shillings from the stud to the whole tank. And then she did that work of putting there, which spent about 30,000 shillings of putting the, what do we call that thing which goes there?
The drain?
No, yeah, and all, buying all the, these things. So when it is rainy season, we get water from the rain. But when we don't have rain, that's when we get troubles, because the girls spread the water like in one month, because they have to wash their clothes every day, and also to drink, to feed the goats, feed the chickens, cook, everything. Yeah. That's why, as I'm saying, we need another bigger one to afford the girls going up to the rivers. They come very late, like now they are coming, and now it's about 6 in the evening. So we could, if we had no water, we could just prepare ourselves, go 2 kilometers to get water. Each girl carrying a tin of or a can, so that we can get water. And that water is not clean. So this water is better off. When we get tap water, we can fill the tank, the bigger tank. All areas, when it is raining, we can also fill this tank and the other one. Yeah. Would be happy for that. And I think that will be done.